You got a chance to change that ACC back to what it used to be, and that means another Clemson championship.